yo, Selena and this bitch about to get lit. What's up? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna react to Janae Aiko's Magic Hour from her album Chalumbo. This is my makeup look for today. If you like, this look will be posted soon on my channel, so stay tuned. So let's get right into the video. Period. I love her. Hair is fire. I want some of them.
It ain't perfect, but everything's beautiful. It ain't perfect, but everything's beautiful. It ain't perfect, but everything's beautiful. It ain't perfect.
That scenery, though. That scenery is giving me everything. That scenery, though. Yes, it's giving me like. Somehow my anchor can't take any more. So basically it's like her anchor could be a partner in a relationship, and it's like they drifted apart. The anchor was there to hold her down, and now she feel like the anchor isn't anchoring no more. Basically the anchor isn't strong enough to weigh her down. It's basically to tie her down. So the sun sets.
I'm ready for the magic hour.
Come on, magic hour. I can't sing, but that rum was everything.
But everything's beautiful. It ain't perfect, but everything.
I want to be on the beach. Take me with you. I want to be on the beach. I want to be on the beach. And them, like, them colors is everything. I want to be on the beach. This whole scenery is just beautiful.
It ain't perfect, but everything's beautiful now. Come, Maybe you're the miracle waiting for your miracle.
Maybe you're the miracle waiting for a miracle. You're your own miracle. You can, anything you put out in the universe, you literally are going to get back. So if you put out the positive energy in the universe, you're going to get that back. And you don't need anybody to be magical. You are magic.
Waiting for a miracle. Waiting for the miracle.
Yes, stars. Yes. Yes. Who? That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Janae. Thanks for watching my reaction to Janae Aiko's Magic Hour. I love that song. It's like very calm and soothing. Especially during this time, it's very calm and soothing. And I like how she said, like basically talking about like she thought the relationship was their anchor. And maybe I don't know. I need to listen again, but I don't know. Maybe she's talking about like how you think your magic because due to other people that's around you or people that come into your life, they basically kind of complete you, and then when they complete you, it's like that's magical when you complete. But I feel like you're magical on your own. You just gotta dig deep and just see why you're magic. You're magic because you're just you. You're magical, and you waiting for the magic hour when you're the magic hour. Like once you become you. You're magic, you know, you're magical. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Since you're here, Selena out this bitch, stay lit! Bye, cousins.